This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV Prime. In association with Micromax. Nothing like anything.
Namaste, Sriram! When I was young, when I was a little boy, there was an idea, there was a fairy tale, folk tale actually, in my country, in Slovenia, where I come from, about a land, faraway land somewhere out there, no one knew where, but a land which has very nice, friendly people, which has beautiful nature, which has a very rich nature. They even don't plow, they don't dig, and they have harvest 3 times a year. And this land is full of freedom, of solidarity, and you know, such a kind of dreamland. And it was called, you won't believe, in Slovenia it was called India Koromandia. Yeah. Woo! And first time I came to India was three days ago, and I met a friend whom I didn't see for 8 years. I met him in Slovenia 8 years ago, and it was my India Koromandia because I met him here, and I'm so glad to play with him today, Mr. Sharat Srivastava, the violin. And I was lucky that Sharat brought another friend who is with us today. His name is Gyan. A big hand. Gyan. Life that lets you down and puts you high. Poi mi pensamo giulendo e prescerna nasoni. Poi mi scevo crepenendo na serca nam pomlo di. Should think this. La 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 la. About a swallow who flies so proud and free. Poi mi pensiamo svobodi chi ulla sto chi giri. Poi pensiamo schlechnodi chi se uclapsa nasoli. 1, 2, 3. Song about solidarity. The more you give, the more you get. Poi pensiamo tovarištu najsevernije od nekog. Poi pensiamo
ušljivosti ne povede se o to.
One, two, three! Is about the morning, about a morning somewhere near the river, maybe near Ganga, I'm not sure, but probably. And about one of those mornings when you wake up and you feel okay and everything is like yesterday. You know, your parents are there, your school is there, all your problems is there, your sweetest guy, boyfriend is like there or he's not there, or everything is the same, but you feel very good and you don't know why, because yesterday you were so miserable, you were so sad. And then you say, wow, this must be my day, this must be my morning, right?
Shadows of night turn into a day in a misty old mill by the stream. The lost dreams are fading away back into sweet memories. Earth sounds caught in the dawn, and the dew covers the race. About city roofs in our minds and our hearts, born another new day. A new morning, a new day, a new morning, a new day. When you're feeling fine, without hurt, just being alive, the sun's loneliest ray picks you the way as you open your eyes. And you know this is your morning, your day, a new morning, a new. This is new morning, a new day, yeah. A new morning, a new day.
A new morning, a new day by the river, down by the river, down by Ganga, or Yura, which is my Ganga. Thank you.
Next song is about the story. It's a story actually about the guitar and my father. My father, he has a very old black guitar back home, and sometimes he plays on it, and he used to borrow it to local gypsies, which always borrowed, and they still ask, it's 70 years and they still ask, Mr. Do you still have that guitar? Do you still have that guitar? And then they take into their hands and they say, oh, that great guitar, and they all come wood like this, you know. And then I wrote a song about that black guitar. Jsem šerlanek, kosom odvětný za prázdnik. Přišli barkáty cigány u chyše igrán. Oče je stopil u sebe putí s černou. He took up his black guitar, the one that he got bought for his poultry pay. Mister, do you still have that guitar? Mister, do you still have that black guitar? That one's the best in my phone. So go special, shadow the putin, smeraj kokoteli, so prosuti drobiš, smeraj ko igrali. So vaški gostilni in hodili od pavla do šanko. Po njihov žene, ki prišle so na vrata, ostale oblike so raje oprašale. Gospod, tisto kitaro, če imate, gospod, tisto črno kitaro, če imate, gospod, tisto vera je zdobra. Včasih, ko pridem domov, sedim pod pustanje. Sometimes when I come home to my hometown, I sit under the chestnut tree and I drink with my friends. And then usually they come to our table and then they ask. Then they ask like they always used to ask. Do you still have that guitar? Mister, do you still have that black guitar? That one was the best one by far. That one was the best one by far. That one was the best one. By phone. Shout out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey!